swear in Tammy. Let's give JR one last hand. JR, stand up. Thank you, JR, for your commitment to public service.
Thank you, Judge.
It's been outstanding. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Raise your right hand. I will say aye, then state your name. Aye.
Aye, Tammy McRae.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully execute.
That I will faithfully execute.
The duties of the office of.
The duties of the office of.
Tax Assessor Collector.
Tax Assessor Collector.
Of Montgomery County in the state of Texas.
Of Montgomery County in the state of Texas.
And will to the best of my ability.
And will to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
The Constitution.
The Constitution.
And the laws of this great state.
And the laws of this great state.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Where did my son go? I want to introduce a few people. I have my grandson, Ryder. Ryder, come up here. All of our kids and grandkids couldn't make it, but we have this is Ryder. And Jeff has our newest grandson, and that's Ranger. We have our son, Shane, my daughter-in-law, Crystal. Son Justin, my father-in-law Jerry and Anita, and just a whole bunch of friends and acquaintances that I've known throughout the years. It means a lot that y'all are all here. And JR, thank you and Rena for being here. And I just I want to try to. I know I have some big shoes to fill, but. I'm going to do my best to do the job that JR has and try to, in his words, do an even better job, just improve on what he's already built on. And we have lots of food and everything out there, so please join us for the reception.
He was running this morning.
Oh, I talked to you, Jack.
We got some fire to put out quickly. So.
JR, what are you going to be doing now?
I'm going to enjoy life in retirement, and the first thing is we're going to take a little vacation. And the other thing is, for the first time in 28 years, I'm going to see fireworks on January, the New Year's Eve, because I hadn't seen it for 28 years. That's our second busiest day, and people like to pay taxes and get the process for income tax. So we're out there to 1 and 2 o'clock in the morning. So this year, I'm going to see my first New Year's Eve fireworks in 28 years.
What are you going to think about the sleeping in the morning now?
That won't happen. I've been an early riser all my life as a farm boy, and it's just not going to change. I felt like this morning I'd do that. It didn't work. This morning, I got up and I slid out of that bed so I wouldn't wake her up. And went in there and cut TV on, got me a little snack because I didn't need to get dressed, go to work. So, anyhow. I'm sure that I'll get used to it, but right now it's not happening. With my body's got its own clock right now. So, but thanks.
Hang on, I got
to get my hot air balloons in the
upper.
We tried it. I think it'll be our third time to see. That's all I heard about.